Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born on a farm near Sioux Falls, Joe Foss was a leader as a fighter pilot, governor, and businessman. As a child, Foss was inspired by seeing Charles Lindbergh on tour with the Spirit of St. Louis. Though considered too old at age 26, he became the first U.S. Ace of Aces as a World War II fighter pilot and received the Medal of Honor. He founded the South Dakota Air National Guard, served as governor in the late 50s, and later the first commissioner of the American Football League. Foss was a champion for outdoor sports, led the NRA, and organizations like the National Society for Crippled Children and Adults. The Sioux Falls Airport bears his name. Joe Foss took flight as one of the extraordinary people to carve their own niche out of and above the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more and share your ideas about what makes South Dakota special at sdpb.org/landscapes.